Hey, Trevor, you got rabies?
Hey, Rob, you got rabies, or are you just asleep?
You never know nowadays, right? After all the stuff he goes through and does, after all the dead body he finds, you find his damn house, like, what the fuck?
Remember the mission?
You know, like that foot he shot a flush down the dentist, like, what the fuck is that?
Remember the, I think Trevor was driving and, like, he stopped on the side of the highway.
Hey, did you ever see that cutscene? He'd be trying to flush a foot down the toilet?
Oh, yeah.
You'd be like, what the fuck is that?
Wait, did you see the cutscene? It was like a mission, and Trevor was driving and he stopped on the side of the road and started pissing on a wall. Remember?
Shit, yeah. He said it's just like clockwork, just like clockwork.
I wonder what GTA 6 would be like.
Bad news. There ain't gonna be one.
Why?
Cause Mr. Buck for the man made it all up. Cause you know damn well if that dude's gonna come up, then you know is that gonna be true. Cause the boy from Michael DeSantis said, if it came from Russia, you know it was true. If it came from this somebody else, you know it was a fake. Right?
Mm-hmm.
So I'll tell you right there, and there ain't gonna be no GTA 6.
For a while.
Remember? If Mr. Boss tells you, he knows it's a fake.
Mm-hmm.
If Rockstar tells you, it's true.
Mm-hmm.
Now you see the difference?
Yeah.
Now there's GTA 5 for PS5, but no, GTA 5 for, I mean, GTA 6 for PS5.
Mm-hmm. All they knew before was, like, it was going to be better graphics.
Hey, go on YouTube right now. You're missing it right now, man. You missed my video right now.
I don't want to hear the echo.
Come on, asshole, come on. It shot my light, light switches. They're shooting down light switches, man. What the fuck?
Dude, I spawned in so many birds waiting for my character to spawn on top of the hay sack. I'm gonna do some more research. The Halloween update needs to come out.
Well, guess
already.
What? Now I really set them on fire now. Are you watching it right now? It's on YouTube. Go to U.S. Navy SEAL 2020 Crew Leader Florida.
Take cover now.
It's going live right now.
Okay.
Hurry up, before I get killed.
I'm gonna watch it. I need to watch this video.
Come the fuck off! Hey, MW, you missing it, buddy. You missing it. What, am I that boring?
What? I'm just watching YouTube. I'm trying to do this glitch.
So my video now, so my video ain't even important than that video?
Oh no. I mean, you're playing online.
I'm in story mode.
I know.
Story mode better though. Come on, look at all these dead bodies, all these cops, all these dead bodies of cops in Frick's house, man. Come on, look at the shit, man. I'm got a shit pile of cops laying everywhere, man. How often are you gonna watch that video?
I don't know. I have a parachute back though, on it. What a cocksucker. I have a parachute back on and it's not working. Let's see what ammo I got. Chicken hawk.
Good thing I got plenty of ammo.
I need to go get a rubber band.
See, one thing I like about Stormy, you never run out of damn ammo.
Shit, man!
What's up?
Hey, you should see the picture I took just now.
What are you doing? Rose, what are you doing?
Hey, you ready to see it?
What?
I'm going to post it.
Huh?
I should have been seeing a screenshot of it. Hey, be ready to be amazed, okay? Remember the story mode ain't online. And boy, Franklin was kind of bloody.
Yep, yes.
Oh my lord. MW.
What?
You should see the cop cars out here. Holy shit. Look at this shit, man. You don't think there was a... Oh, no. What did I do that for?
Oh, I'm there. How time?
What time to eat? Huh?
I did the glitch.
So now you got the cop belt, huh?
No, I'm doing the glitch for my character. I'm about to get a modded outfit again.
Hey, have you tried the new arcade machine they got now?
Yeah, I bought one. Last week, a few weeks ago.
Well, for that another round of killing cops again. You know why? Because I was a kid. I just destroyed a whole bunch of cop cars a while ago.
Dang.
See what happens when they come in my damn house this time. I'm going to put traps in my house. So they walk in, they're gonna be the one mistake they make. Here we go again. MW, here we go again. Yep. They went the first cop. Ah, burnt cop. Amity ordered a roasted burnt cop. It's extra crispy. Who the hell are you talking? Who is that talking to you?
What are you do?
Oh, that's nasty. Go to bath, you shit yourself. Grandpa, go to bath, you shit yourself. Hey, let me alone, I can't help it. I'm too old here. Are you gonna wipe me? Like, oh, hell no. Yep, here we go. More cops to kill.
Some of these outfits are good, but you can't even get them because they have to have a Christmas mask.
Well, you know, that'd be soon before you know it.
I'm trying to find an outfit to get.
Well, you gotta get through Halloween, then you gotta get through Christmas.
Yeah.
But I'm gonna take my time until it gets here, though.
Mm-hmm.
Take one day at a time. I fucked up there.
The requirements for this glitch to work is
freaking died. Oh well.
On the character, so you just press square, and if you see a Christmas mask, press triangle to short this thing. Yeah, it's gonna take like a long time.
Touchpad,
and then go to direct mode. Yes. It's a 20 mode.
Is the polar bear mask a Christmas mask? Psych! It's a freaking winter mask, basically. Yeah, I'm still looking. This is taking forever! One more Christmas mask, one more.
Damn, you cows don't got shit on me, assholes. Take y'all all on, bitches. You know, they're mad, they do it, that dress remember us. Reckon and say how fast you can take a bounce cell.
Are you gonna give him a 5-star?
You never know.
What do you mean you never know?
We talk about that. I do have a 5-star. We talk about. Oh, I just got shot in the head. I got shot in the head. Frankie got shot in the bald head. Hey, Frankie, you got shot in your bald head, boy.
Is a Krampus still a Christmas mask?
The what?
A Krampus.
Krampus?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Is it a Christmas mask?
I don't know. Oh, yeah, I don't know. Anything about that, buddy? If you want to do that, that's all on you, kid.
Yeah, it is, because it's Christmas.
And hey, isn't that a lot better when we're actually playing games when we're like fighting and arguing and stuff like we used to?
Uh-huh.
I mean, usually things have got a lot better now.
Yeah.
You know, I think what it was? You know, like, it was mostly Jason, Ethan, most of it was just, you know, like, the one that was always being a problem, J. Drew.
Jason's whole entire...
How about,
Briar.
Don't even get me started with that bitch. What about... So who was another problem that we always had a problem with?
Click House.
Oh yeah. Why that never ring a bell? You know, every time we played a game, me and you always ran into some kind of problem.
Yeah, every time we were doing a mission, he almost messed it up.
You remember we did Bogdan?
Mm-hmm.
And we go, oh, I'm gonna touch you, you can't touch me, I'm gonna touch you, you can't touch me, I'm bulletproof, haha.
And you just instantly died, dude.
And like, nope, I'm done. Or was that George Bailey that did that?
That was both of them.
He's looking at me, I'm bulletproof, you can touch me, ha ha!
Yeah,
you're bulletproof, alright. You know, no wonder the kid's in Paul Bailey, he's so such annoying.
Even his voice.
What the hell is that? Hey, you know what? Do you remind me of? He reminds me of that character from Ice Age. You know that sloth guy?
Yeah.
That's who he reminds me of. Like, what the fuck? Have you ever watched that?
Yeah.
Ice Age?
Yeah.
Have you watched all of them?
Yeah.
Even the newest one?
What's the newest one?
What year
did that come out?
Go look it up. I think the last one... I think they're like 4 seasons, I believe, or 5. I'm not sure.
Okay.
Look up Ice Age, and ask how many episodes are there, ask how many seasons of Ice Age is there, and you should have your answer.
Oh my God, this guy needs to stop killing me. My character is dumb. What are you doing? You're not a poodle.
What the fuck? Did you just say? I'm not a poodle, what? You call somebody, so I call them a poodle now?
Some a poodle.
Well, guess what? I just put Franklin into director's mode.
Wow.
I wonder if he's out going in his own house, I wonder.
I gotta walk around for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Quick director mode should spawn as another character. Walk around for 10 seconds.
And here we go. Time for...
You cut out.
Now we have a role play now. Well, I knew I should get freaking Trevor. You know why? Remember he had that. Him and Mike had that big old heavy armor shit.
Yeah.
You know the military hardware armor that they used for the Pedro Bay score?
Yeah.
Hey, did you like that?
What, the Pedro Bay score?
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah.
Hey, how much did you get out of that?
Same amount as everybody else.
How many people did you lose? How did you do it?
I don't remember.
How many headshots did you get?
No, probably a lot. No clue. That was a long time ago.
I like this director mode thing. You know why?
Why?
Because Frank ain't dying this time. Now he's bulletproof now. Now he's bulletproof Franklin now.
Quit director mode.
Huh?
I'm quitting director mode and I'm loading back onto regular. Oh my god. This game is so bad. It says Rockstar's gaming services are unavailable. I'll be right back.
Actually, you know, I'm switching characters. I'm going to get Franklin this. Not Frank. I'm getting Trevor this time. Y'all going to fuck up and I get Trevor now. Y'all really going to mess up. Cause Trevor going to open that can of whoop ass on y'all asses. Are you there? MW.
chew your face off.
You know how I feel about you. Well, maybe back.
Go to hell.
Karma's a motherfucker.
You son of a bitch.
Dispatch, I am pulled over a, used to be a golf, court, a golf cart, please stand by.
Man! Shit!
I'm gonna go to the side, sir. How you doing, sir? I kind of noticed that you turned to broadcasting now. Oh, I should have to do some rogue. Well, I was like, no, I was coming down the road and I noticed you speeding by to pass me. You had an idea. One, I just want to know what the heck are you on? And do you have any license? Well, one, I can tell you there's no registration on this damn, no tag on this thing. So, how am I supposed to know? Hold on. Is there a tag? Is that a tag? Hold on, let me make sure. Nope, no tag. So, no tag there. So, alright, this is what we're gonna do. I'm gonna run this in. Would you have any ID on you, any proof of insurance on this vehicle? You have license, but you have no insurance on this vehicle. Sir, do you know in the state of California, by law, your vehicle is supposed to be insurance on it? I'm sorry, sir, but by state law, you cannot go. I'm not gonna have you go on that vehicle. So I'm gonna go ahead and sensing units to transport you to wherever you need to go, but just stay here and they should be here soon, okay? Dispatch, I need to get some units over here to escort this guy to the local headquarters and maybe have some pick him up there. You have another vehicle, sir, that you can have somebody come get you in? No? Okay. Now, sir, you're going to step out of the vehicle, sir. Come on. Step out. Sir. I guess I'd make you get out of the vehicle, don't I? Oh, hold on until the units get here. Don't, sir.
Damn. It's on, Sean.
Run, you guys.
Damn it. Shit. You picked the wrong.
Hey, baby, you looking for a date?
Nope, just window shopping. Happily married now.
You want to play?